here's going to be a bluesy instrumental on the 12 string. And this song was on this record, the Blues Project, that came out in like 1965. It's got these cool guys on it, like, you know, Dave Ray, John Kerner, Mark Spolstra. But this one was by Danny Kalb, who later had a band called the Blues Project, right, with Al Kooper. So that was cool. But this song was played by him on that record. Peter Lang also did a version of this. Another guitarist from here in Minneapolis. So yeah, it's called Hello Baby Blues.